Hi, I'm Darren Crooks.
I'm Chris Short.
I'm James Oliver.
I'm Johnston. Right, so, in this, episode of COVID-19 sessions, Johnston has come up with this game where you name three actors and the other guys have to guess what film they all acted in.
And we have, what, three guesses each?
Three guesses each.
Right.
So I'll let him get on one. First one, is ready? Can you hear them already?
Yeah.
Benicio del Toro. Do we know him?
Yes.
Yes. Bruce Willis. Oh, we know him as well.
Okay.
Yep.
And Elijah Wood. What movie are they all in?
Ooh.
Benicio del Toro, Bruce Willis,
Sin City.
Oh, he got them.
Yep. Darren raised him before. I said Darren 1-0.
Yep, 1-0.
Okay.
There's Elijah Wood, isn't it?
Yep.
I didn't know he was. So, here's another Bruce Willis one. So,
if you'll believe Bruce Willis, isn't it? Bruce Willis, John Travolta, and Christopher Walken.
Pulp Fiction?
Oh, you bastard!
I got it.
Me?
Yeah.
Did I get it?
Oh, yeah.
Curtis got it.
Yes.
So, I've got a third. Bruce Willis.
Oh, fuck him off. What is going on here?
I'm trying to make it, you know.
He just went to the IMDb.
Bruce Willis. Jason Statham. Right.
Expendables.
Oh, fucking hell.
Okay, ready?
Now, this is a wee, try to make them a wee bit tricky at times, you know. Those were the easy ones. Kate Blanchett. Liv Tyler. Orlando Bloom.
Lord of the Rings?
Oh, you fucking get it! There you go.
Darren, fuck off.
Okay. Jack Nicholson?
As good as you
can. Right, there we go. That's your two more tries.
Fuck!
Jack Nicholson? Sarah Jessica Parker?
Mars Attacks?
Actually, fuck off, Darren. Visions and like only several ones, so I don't know. I wouldn't have taken Avengers.
He's also the voice
Someone's told. What?
He's the voice of the house.
Yeah, right.
Hockey. He's making up for the Dark Knight Rises. Madagascar?
No, but no.
No, okay. David Schwimmer.
Michael Fassbender. And Damian Lewis.
The Iceman? No, he's not in that.
No, I'm stumped.
It may not be a movie.
Oh, it's the, is it that series on Netflix that by the People vs. O.J. Simpson?
No, Damien, that was good.
You're just about almost done. That was good,
yeah.
I watched it.
Fuck
those.
Like, you know, yeah.
I don't know. But I'm okay,
because
I have one anyway.
Oh, well, it's a shame. Awesome. Band of Brothers.
Oh. No, fair enough. No.
So, scores were, what did you get back?
I got 7.
I got 2, and James got... Well, thank you, Johnston.
Yes, thank you, Johnston. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cheers, man.
So, next week, we can do another 10.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
10.
Because that was, I.
Yeah.
What did you say?
Like
a pay,
right?
For anybody who doesn't know, Johnston is Curtis's younger, more handsome brother.
Not yet.
Right.
Your wife and kids is just a disgrace.